25 years, and I still can't figure out if that smell is bad sanitation or just the abject loss of hope.
I don't smell anything.
Point keeping up with that facade anymore.
So who are you?
Well, look at you. American on the inside and useful on the outside. You're the perfect wolf in sheep herder's clothing. Way better than the SoCal douchebag at the babysitter my last stop. You're both patriots, though. Both the type that'll put your hand over your gosh darn heart when you hear the Star-Spangled Banner at a 4th of July ball game.
Useful on the outside.
I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Langley, as in CIA.
Everything you need to know about who killed your father is in that file.
What file?
One of the plane that's about to take off.
Shit.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
AJ, I take it you have the file.
Yeah, and it doesn't tell me shit.
Redacted. You want to know more? Keep your mouth shut and help me with the job. Then I pull off more of those black bars.
Fine. What's the job?
I'm here to bring down Pagan Min and Yuma. Something the locals can't seem to pull off. I thought you people were good at waging guerrilla warfare.
You people?
Golden Path wages the wrong kind of fight. I'm here to show them how it's done. Step one, hand them the Air Force. Step two, recruit the services of one AJ Gale. That's you. Meet me back here when you're ready. Oh, and don't mention our little arrangement to the Golden Path. They're not in the need-to-know column. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta hit the crapper. Pardon my French. Jesus Christ, it's just a freaking hole in the ground.
Another truck destroyed. Well done, brother. The army is starting to feel what we've endured for years. Good.
All this? It's all fucking useless.
What, you forget you're an American? Americans knock.
Where's the original journal?
I told you, the more work you do for me, the more little black bars get put out to pasture. Come on. Get in. I'll give you a teaser. Consider it a down payment.
All right, let's hear it.
When I first recruited your old man, it was over a bottle of scotch and a seedy dive down in Tirtha. He was still working for Pagan Min then. His eyes were still moist and sparkling. Min iced the heir to the karate throne. The feces hit the fan, my friend. Pardon my French.
What? No. I can't
Don't
hear
worry,
you anymore.
It'll be in the document I give you when you finish this job. Mom left Kirat, all the knives were out. Near as I hear told, Yuma's in the middle of it. You want answers? All paths lead to her.
So what do you know about her?
She's Pagan Min's second in command. Came in with him from Hong Kong. Triad connections up the yin-yang. You know what that is, don't you? Yin-yang? Sure you do.
So what are we doing here?
We're going after one of Yuma's sites and the man running it. Take him out, be able to get Yuma to sing us a tune.
took care of Yuma's lieutenant.
Are you sure you got the right one?
How am I supposed to know if he's the right one?
Take a picture of him and send it to me.
Willis, I took care of Yuma's lieutenant.
Are you sure you got the right one?
How am I supposed to know if he's the right one?
Take a picture of him and send it to me. No dice, kid. That's not your man. The guy you're looking for is supervising Yuma's archaeological dig. Tell you what, just clear out every guy in the area who looks like he could be in charge of anything more important than cleaning bathrooms and washing dishes. Nothing's more American than killing them all and letting God sort them out. Call me when you're done.
Huh.